Hi, this is Ginger again. We're going about to start this quest called Honoring the Dead. Oh, well, I will when these bulls leave me alone.
Your father's arm, Timotheus.
That's great news. Where did you find it?
I went to the merchant in town. The armor wasn't stolen, Timotheus. Your father sold it.
That doesn't make any sense. The father wouldn't lie to me. What matters is you got the armor back. Thank you, Mistress. Truly.
You're welcome.
Now I just need an offering of oil for the ceremony.
See what I can do.
Thank you. It means a lot. I should go dress my father. Mistios! Any news?
I took care of the bandits, Mikinos.
I can breathe easier knowing my pater has been avenged. There's no chance those Malakas had any explanation for their heinous actions.
Your father owed the bandit leader, Ipatos. Quite a bit of a drag, me.
What business could he have had with that scum? What matters is that they paid for their crimes. Thank you, Alexios.
Now you can focus on mourning.
I should probably let Timotheus know about this. If you're staying for the burial, I'm sure an offering of wine would mean a great deal to my pater.
Timotheus asked me to pick up oil as well. Where can I find the offerings?
He did? I mean, you should be able to find what we need at the docks.
I'll be back soon. This area will be well defended.
Yeah.
captured Lykinos. Potter's death needed vengeance. I took care of it. You took care of it? You really think you will end there? Alexios, you agree with me, right?
Timotheus is right. Provoking the bandits was short-sighted.
If I recall, you were less concerned when you were getting paid. Someone else's father probably just died because of you. Then it would be your head next. You'd like that, wouldn't you? What? No, why would you say that? You've been nothing but cruel to me since I got here. I'm sorry, Lykinos. I just don't want to lose you too. We only have each other now that Potter's gone. We should proceed with the burial. Did you find an offering?
I brought you both what you asked for.
Then thank you from both of us. I can't thank Alexios myself.
I did what I could. I hope your father's journey across the Styx is peaceful.
Lykinos, come. We must prepare the altar. In a moment. I'd love to see you once more before you leave town. Please, find me after the ceremony.
See you around, Miss Dios.
And as that one complete.